friends, it's Bonnie the Curly Bee, and I am about to show you all how I achieved this lovely flexi rod set using Diva Curl Super Stretch. And yes, I am obsessed with it. So Diva Curl Super Stretch, awesome product, has some amazing ingredients. Let me name the list. So we have coconut oil, shea butter, aloe, and castor oil. So that means we have some moisture, some nourishment, some shine, all in this one amazing jar. So yes, these are my results. Application was amazing, super easy because the product is super light. It's not thick, it's not super thin, and most importantly, my hair doesn't feel heavy. I don't typically do flexi rod sets mainly because my hair always feels weighed down, so I always stick to the wash and goes, but Super Stretch changed that for me because now my hair is super light. It feels like I did a wash and go, and my curls are long and shine. So yes, this product along with some flexi rods and simple wrap around my hair, rake some product through, and voila. Well, of course, I waited about 4 hours to dry, so let me not skip that part. But stay tuned, continue watching, and try it out for yourself. It's awesome, and I'm really gonna start doing more flexi rods now that Super Stretch is on the market now, so.
To cleanse my hair, I typically use Diva Curl No Poop. I follow up right after with one conditioner to detangle and to condition my hair. Before styling, I always leave a bit of one conditioner in my hair for extra moisture as I complete my style. Achieving this look was extremely easy with Super Stretch. The product has the perfect consistency to provide enough moisture and hold. I only use a dime size amount for each section, and each of my flexi curls are full of moisture and shine. They also smell like coconut. When applying flexi rods, I part my hair in sections and begin from the back. I apply Super Stretch to each section and rake from the roots down to my ends. I then apply the flexi rod by rolling my hair around the rod from the ends all the way up to my roots. I then fold the rod at the top to secure it in place as I begin to dry.
There you all have it. I have moisture, I have shine, it's super fluffy. Like I said, the application was easy, the product smells amazing, it's not heavy, it's not too light, and it doesn't leave your hair flaky, clunky, or just feeling like you have a weight of, like, I don't know what it is, on top of your head. You all need to try it out. I am making room for Super Stretch in my hair routine on the regular.